its way, and in his first at-bat back, Justin Turner hits a home run into the bullpen, and the Dodgers take a 2-0 lead.
Missed 19 games, and they missed his bat.
He did, pulled the third, Turner smothers, and gets it. Grounded to third, diving Turner from his knees. It's dug out by Bellinger. At third, Turner cuts it off from his knees, spins and throws, and it's become an automatic. Caught at third by Justin Turner. Shutout preserved with another sparkling defensive play at the hot corner.
Pants just fly apart.
Turner flips one into center. And he extends his hitting streak to 11 games. In the 11th hour, two gone, and a payoff is drilled down the left field line. If it's fair, it's gone into the upper deck for a Justin Turner homer. He wants it. He takes it and unloads. Forget about it. There it goes. A fly ball to deep center field. That one is gone. Justin Turner hits his sixth of the season to dead center field. Turner sends one in the air to center. Pollock's back on it. On the track. It is gone. His campaign continues with a home run to center. Keep on running to Miami, Justin Turner.
Absolutely awesome. I got goosebumps.
On the ground to third, Turner dives to stop it. Gets one at second from his knees.
Patience and power.
Nice play down at third, Justin Turner. Back to his feet to get him.
Hard grounder, diving play by Justin Turner from foul ground. He throws it out. It's a high fly ball to center. Lorenzo Cain back. Justin Turner, exclamation on the first half. Another high drive left center field. Cain looks back. Justin Turner has done it again. Have a half, Justin Turner.
Three balls, two strikes, two out. Now the pitch to Turner. Line drive, base hit into left field. Here comes Barnes.
The Dodgers have done it again. Beyond belief. Justin Turner, the game-winning RBI single. And in a game where they trail 5-0, they win it 6-5 in the bottom of the ninth.
13 home runs. And I think he's just hit his 14th. Boy, did he ever. And there's a fly ball to left center field. Turner's second home run of the night. His 15th of the year. He got all of that and then some.
Driven to deep right center field. Justin Turner with one swing gives the Dodgers the lead.
Turner with a fly ball to left. I don't think the defense has anything to do with this one. It is going and it is gone. A home run. Justin's second home run of the day. He has 17
still
on
waits,
the year.
Here comes the 1-2 as a fly ball that's hit the left field. Did he get it? It's going back and it is gone. Pinch hit home run by Justin Turner, and don't count the Dodgers out. Ninth inning with one out and they tie the game.
3-1. Fly ball, left field. Cargo going back at the wall. He can't get it. Turner leaves the yard. And the Dodgers take a 2-1 lead in the first.
You don't have to rub your eyes. There are two of them. One roaming the concourse with a home uniform on. The other one in the dugout with the road uniform on. Can there be two Justin Turners in this world? I guess there are.
It's Philadelphia the first time around. He now yanks one deep to left. A traditional home run. They've gone back to back to open the night.
Here's 2-2. Turner with a fly ball to left. It's on its way and it is gone. A three-run home run for Justin Turner. And the Dodgers take a quick 3-0 lead.
I'll tell you what, he spits on the split finger to pitch before, then he gets a fastball down and in, and he loses it.
The winning run at second. Turner with a fly ball to center field. It's way back at the wall. A three-run walk-off home run for Justin Turner. The Dodgers are up 2-0, and they are going crazy. The prodigal son, Justin Turner, with a three-run home run off John Leckie.
It is a walk-off home run for Justin Turner.
He grew up a Dodger fan. Now he's part of Dodger history.
Turner sends this one way back to left. He's going to watch this one fly. A long home run by Justin Turner. And the Dodgers are within a run.
We've got two winners for the MVP award, and they're standing right here. Chris Taylor and Justin Turner.
Your co-MVPs of the NLCS.
Turner 0-2. Tied at 1. Two out of the bottom half of the sixth. And a fly ball to left field. It's deep. Back at the wall, and it's gone! A two-run home run! Marwin Gonzalez runs out of room. Turner runs around the bases, and the Dodgers take a 3-1 lead. The postseason heroics of Justin Turner continue.
Michael tried to come inside, and Justin Turner indeed made him pay the price.